Amen. Somebody worship the Lord, New Jersey. Somebody worship the Lord tonight. Come on, man. You can do better than that. Amen. I must read the Holy Spirit to the end of my life tonight. Amen. To Pastor Lee, amen. First Lady Lee and the Church of God right here in Patterson. Greetings in the wonderful name of Jesus tonight. Amen. Glory to God. I want to thank Brother Hazi one more time for the invitation. Amen. Glory to God. Mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is your name. Somebody worship with me tonight. Mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is. Just raise your hand, man. Can I find one worshiper in this room? Yeah, mighty warrior, great. Warrior doesn't sit down. Warrior war. Jehovah is your name. Just lift your hands and say, mighty warrior, great in battle, Jehovah is your name. Come on, New Jersey. You don't come with a praise tonight. If you're a warrior, just lift your hands and say, mighty warrior, warrior, warrior. Jehovah is your name. If you're worshiping tonight, to say, Jehovah is your name. Mighty, great in battle, Jehovah. I'm searching for worship tonight. Walk from the sacrifice. Yeah.
Yeah. faith will make you whole tonight. Yahweh, your faith will make you whole tonight. If you want to serve and that problem notice, just begin to call upon the name of Jesus. Yahweh. I know they invite you to a concert, but it's in your faith tonight. You only can get healing through your faith tonight. Yahweh. Somebody said, Yahweh. You need a job and the door will not open. Say Yahweh. You need a raise of pay, but the boss will not allow it. Just begin to say Yahweh. And dare you to activate that spirit of God. Yahweh. 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 He's a covenant keeper tonight. Yahweh, he's a covenant keeping God tonight. Yahweh, 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 he must be glorifying this room tonight. Yahweh, open up your spirit tonight and say, Yahweh, Yahweh.
My ear, the sweet
Because if I testify, it won't have an ending to my testimony. Amen. Because I know where the Lord has brought me from. Hallelujah. I'm not a wishy-washy Christian. Hallelujah. But I will encourage you to stand firm in the liberty where Christ has made you free. Me not say you're not going to buck your toe. Me not say you're not going to chip over. But you have to buckle up your shoes and run back to God. Yes. Hallelujah. We are living in God time now. Amen. Glory to God. And I encourage